sit the shaft flat on the ground. We're going to do the step change of direction drill. You're going to do these every day, maybe 50 to 100. You can actually hit some balls doing this as well, like he is.